Hello everybody and welcome back to some more Dungeons 3. Alright, so yeah, I decided to continue right off where we left off. In fact, I'm just recording after I took a short break in the last episode. And yeah, please leave a like and subscribe. Last time we started with, well, absolutely nothing. So, not an easy start. Let's see what we discover around here.
It's payday.
I might need to move the prison. Let's build this here. I'll probably move stuff around a little bit once we fully uncover the dungeon. All right, give me you, and I have no. Friends.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
All right, make this a little bigger. Alright, you know what? I want to go this way. See what's on this side. We already started. Come on.
Spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting.
Okay, this was my fear.
No! I'll be back.
Thank you.
sure showed him.
Okay, I'm screwed. Please revive. Where the hell are you going? Do you have something to collect around here?
Heyday, night fell. Narratus used it to rest and recover and gather new strength.
Ow! Hey, keep your hands to yourself.
Okay, this is gonna take a while to clear. Come on, resurrect. Oh, great. Now this is done. I have to get rid of the spiders. I have a diamond vein here. Okay, spiders are attacking. Please stop dying. Come on, isn't she revived? Oh, son of a... Great, and blessed heroes are coming.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
the battle.
Ah, damn it. Hey, do your stuff. Let's get one of those. Oh, we have a book. What's this? Armor. Epic. Come on. Hello. You.
Payday.
Ouch.
Alright, we have access to gold now, and one more spider infestation to clear. Resurrect that, please. And spawn over here. Alright, go heal up. Is anyone else dead?
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Okay, we're already getting mages, so that's not good. What's the level of my creatures? Level 3. Okay, you guys are leveling up as well. That's good. Destroy that. And we are free. Alright, let's grab everything we can see around here.
It's payday, night fell. Narratus used a mistake in the game logic to deactivate spells.
Alright, I'm gonna have to close all of this off. And we'll come this way. Alright, what else? I should probably make Thalya a little bit stronger.
So incredibly strong.
Get the succubus and then get population. There we go. Fully automated. Alright. Except for a couple of spider attacks and clearing out the spiders, nothing much in this episode. I'm guessing Narratus is just gonna increase the level of the attacks of the heroes. Alright, maybe not all of them and not so fast.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Alright, I'll probably make this a little bigger, maybe. Okay, next up is going up. We kind of cleared this area and down here. Okay, there is room to explore. But luckily we found the diamond vein, so get to work, you. Okay, I can throw a lecture hall right here. Let's hope there's no nasty surprise in here.
Payday.
Okay, spells still deactivated. How long is that gonna take?
The absolute evil had discovered a buried room containing a few heroes. Whoops.
Thank you.
The absolute evil had discovered a buried room containing a few heroes. Whoops. Ah!
Ha! Showed him.
Okay. Come on, I want to summon my next succubus.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Oh, just in time. Okay, did I get him? Yeah, I think I did. Alright, let's get the bath going and I guess a beer. Hold off on that. I'm gonna put it here for the beer. Okay, beer room done. Let's open this up. I'm gonna close all of this as well. Let's put some more there.
Heyday, night fell. Narratus used it to rest and recover and gather new strength.
Yeah, good for him. Okay, how much more? A couple more evilness and we'll get the baths as well. Also, I want a torture chamber. Okay, we got the buff. And what's my level? Yeah, we're close to level 5 on most of them. And look at the time, it's over, so I'm gonna leave it here, guys. This is gonna take a while until we build our dungeon. But we got most necessities going. Wait a second, I can do... let me just delete these. Oh, I need more gold. Come on, you little minions. Get to digging. And there we go. And with that, I'm gonna leave it here, guys. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to do some of that YouTube stuff, you know, like, comment, subscribe, maybe even share. Also, check out my Rumble channel. And until next time, take care.